so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the 4 group sex employees in an elevator? No? Next security check's coming up. You know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair. Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
As much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Thank you. with me.